Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas, I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dinomight, the explosive one. Jonas, you're the man on the sticks.
I am.
And lo and behold,
we're back
playing Madden 21.
We have had people asking us if we are going to be playing this game.
We're not going to play it.
We're not playing it. We're not going to do it.
Turn it off.
Yep. So, as always, playing offense only, using that balanced playbook. Man, it's been a while, dude.
Cleveland frickin' Browns, that's how we're getting started?
We're doing the Browns. Everything is just whoever's on the team. All I did was got through the preseason, you know, cutting off the fat. Is that what they say when you get rid of the trash players?
Trim the fat, Jonas.
Trim the fat. I couldn't trim all of the Browns. So
cut your teeth, trim the fat.
Cut your teeth.
I hate that term.
Ooh.
I hate that term. Cut your teeth.
What is cut? That sounds gross.
It means just like to get started, like to your initial, the initialities are taken. Like, ooh. Yeah, he cut his teeth.
So the first thing I did was pick the wrong play. So welcome to the very first thing. Spoiler alert, you guys know we play tons of Madden. I have not touched this game in
oh, wow.
6 months.
Oh, wow.
And obviously this is the brand new one. So for picking the wrong game, the wrong play, I did okay.
So like the first Madden cut, so you're recutting your teeth right now, Jones. We're both cutting our teeth again.
Oh, I have a 6 month tooth growth that I'm cutting.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, all right. So there's the play we're doing, man. We have a new guy as our tight end. It's Mr. Hooper. We had him on a Desperados franchise. He now plays for the Browns.
I remember we used to always say
Hooper, because we would make fun of hanging with Mr. Cooper.
I do not remember that. Maybe I should go back and watch some of the old Desperados videos.
Whoa, what's this? Pop-ups.
Snickers.
Run pass options. I can do
RPOs, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Straight out of Compton. So you haven't like played with any of the new mechanics or anything, so?
No, dude, it's all the same. they want to tell you that you can do different stuff, right? They're all like, "Hey, dude, you can like make things happen," and I'm like, "Oh."
I'm gonna tell you right now, if we can get through the first video without a single glitch or graphical error, I would be absolutely.
Dude, you know, I mean, Madden. Oh, there's OBJ, dude. Oh, did we get it? Nope. He got experience for catching.
Look,
anyways.
If we can get through the first video without Jonas spitting profanity over the microphone, I would, you know.
Dude, I'm ready to make things happen.
If we can get through the first video without...
There we go. There's the graphical error. The ball just balanced on that guy's head in the end zone. Did you see that?
I saw it, but I feel like, you know, that could have happened in IRL.
Oh, okay.
If we can get through the first video without Jonas making a sexual innuendo towards me.
It's hard, bro.
We failed already.
Oh, God.
He's already talking about the firmness of me.
Oh, man.
Or himself.
My quickness. Oh, there we go, Mr. Hooper. Boom. I'm running. Dude, I'm forgetting how to play this game.
That happens. It happens, dude.
I'm getting back into it, though. I mean...
Yeah, man. We got to get back into our groove about how these videos run, too, man.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for joining us, guys, by the way.
Oh, yeah. We're very happy to have you guys. Oh, God. Very happy. Run into the abyss. You know, for those of you who are watching this for the first time, this is, what, the third season of this Browns? Normally, I do quite a few Brown seasons, and normally I'm solo dolo on the Browns, but
not this time. Now you got to put up with my crap. I'm here now. What?
So you've never heard of this guy before.
Hey, what's up?
He does stuff.
I'm here.
Oh no, I threw an interception. I am garbage.
Interception, Joni.
Well, as you can see.
Oh, we're fighting the old Browns too.
Yeah, dude.
We're not fighting, but playing.
So let's see what happens. Oh, the defense stopped him, dude. Look at that.
I don't know sports ball.
Yeah, dude. It's cool. I'm just getting my groove back. I'm like Stella in that movie, and I think she got her groove back by the end of it, but I don't know if I'm going to get my groove back or not.
I'm like Stella in that movie where she got her groove back.
Yeah, it's called Stella Got Her Groove Back.
I wonder what movie that could be.
Yeah, dude, you know.
Nope, I don't. I never saw it. You didn't either.
I've never seen that movie. I worked at a video store, so I saw the cover art.
She's
like hanging out. In the beach or something. She has like a shawl around her waist. She's looking very Oh, I'm glad that guy let that dude run right by.
Hot take, Jonas. I think millennials have a dramatized view of Blockbuster and the experience.
It's dramatized?
Yeah.
Why do you think that?
Because essentially, like, everybody's like, oh, yeah, dude, I remember the good feeling about going to Blockbuster and getting a movie and some candy and then bringing that movie home. Or I remember getting video games from the Blockbuster. Guess what? Most of those movies sucked. I said it.
I worked at one.
Yeah.
For a long time, dude. I have a lot of Blockbuster memories.
Oh, yeah. Would you like to go back to when you were making that paycheck?
You know what's funny?
Rest my case.
Yeah, right? It's funny because I ran a store. Like, I ran a Blockbuster video. I was the manager. And I made...
Started from the bottom.
Yeah, and now I was there. And oddly enough, I make... Yeah, oh, God. 40% more money now doing a way less harder job.
Whoa, you're making like $10 an hour now?
What? Yeah, dude, like $12.50. Yeah, dude, that was, you know, it was way back when. But, like, it's just ridiculous. It's like, I think about, like, what I had to go through when I did that job, and then and then what I do now. Oh, look at me. Oh, my God. Oh, he gets mad. That was him being happy about a first down. Move those chains.
Oh, hell yeah. Move those chains and Browns lettering.
But, yeah, dude, it.
Browns font.
I just can't believe, like, the amount of stress that I was under running the video store compared to what I do now, and I make way more money.
Yeah, customer service sucks. I'm going to say that right now. Yeah. So anybody out there who's an essential customer service worker, you know, you keep it moving.
Yeah, they can relate, dude. They're like, I make nothing, and my job is terrible.
The saying is that hell is other people, Jonas.
Ooh,
that's a touchdown,
there
right?
There we go. Let's do a signature. What's
okay,
he
going to do? Okay, what do we got?
Is there something new going on?
All right, he ran into his own guy a little bit.
He's just gyrating.
What was that? Did he swim?
He air swam. So I guess OBJ's signature moment is him air swimming.
Okay, I'm not familiar with that dance.
But he's shaking his legs a lot, so you know that's important.
I wonder if they stole dances again.
Dude, I wonder like if Fortnite. They did anything new for this whole game. I bet you if I try to move a team, because like we always move a team to Austin, I bet you it's the same like 12 destinations that have been in this game since like Madden 06.
I don't know why they're... I think they're afraid to let give you too much because then somebody's just going to make like the freaking Georgia N-words or something. And then,
well, you know, Lord knows that you don't want to give them too much, so you keep the same stuff for a decade because... You want to give them breadcrumbs as you progress.
Instead of just giving people the ability to make teams and then,
pass interference. He knew I was going to get it, dude. He just slapped my bottom.
And then, taking
Georgia N-words.
Taking care of the game afterwards.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, dude, I mean, I get it. I'm not saying they should let you make any team you want, but, like, it's been the same, like, 12 destinations forever. They can't come up with a new piece of clip art and a new colored uniform to, like, give something fresh for the fans. Oh, my.
Well,
got a lot of fury behind that push, dude.
All right, so far, Jonas, does the game look better to you?
It might be a little bit crisper. Like, nominally at best.
5%. 10%.
3%?
We should do a side-by-side.
We should. I'm not going to do that, though. I mean, I'm just being real with everybody. I'm not going to take the time to paste, like, two videos together.
So yeah.
Oh, look, right at the center.
Do a side-by-side comparison of the two.
It's a good thing I was paying attention, because we only have 10 seconds left in the game.
Not in the game, in the quarter.
In the half, I mean. So, like, where I would, like, normally...
Jonas, you're halfway there, you know?
Aw, it's halfway over, guys.
Oh, we're halfway there.
Wow, that was a pass. Good job,
time out, dude. You better call it. It's incomplete, so you don't have to. I remember football
Mom's
stuff.
Mom's spaghetti?
I remember how to football.
All right, let's see if we can do something crazy, dude. We're going to crisscross two boys, confuse them. Oh, boy. How about you get tackled in the open field, you stupid face?
Oh, no, Jody. Jody, there's not a lot of time left. Can you make it happen?
I'm going to kick a field goal.
No, why? Go for it.
I'm taking the smart money, dude.
It's only third down.
It's 1 second left in the half. I get one play if I don't make it in. At least now I'm up by two scores. You know what I mean? Got to play smart.
Oh, okay. I got you. Football tactics, yeah. Man. Yeah.
Now, I forgot to say this in the beginning. I am playing on all Madden difficulty, but it is arcade mode, and I do that for a specific reason, because I want it to be more entertaining. Because when you play the competitive mode, if you throw to a guy who has bad hands, he can be wide freaking open and drop the ball. And so, no one wants to watch a bunch of guys, computer guys, drop the ball.
So Jonaas is afraid of the real game, and he decides to play it on easy mode.
Oh, I should have picked Washington football team. We have to do a season of
Washington football team.
Look, their logo is just the NFL logo. At the very bottom, like, oh, dude, we're totally, oh, my God, I'm going to keep this game forever, because literally this is the 1 year that Washington does not have a logo. We are totally doing Washington football team, and we're going to put the Redskins logo on.
No, we are not doing
that. I'm not. I'm joking.
And I can't even believe you said that name on our video.
I mean, it existed.
It doesn't now.
It does. Very true.
So did slavery. You look at me and be like, hey, my slave, what's going on?
Wow, is that what I'm saying?
What? Jesus. I'm allowed to.
You're like, it existed.
Well, it existed, Jonaas.
Yeah, dude, holy jeez. All right. Episode took a turn. Welcome to the Crazy Town Gaming Channel, everyone.
Yeah.
All right, dude. Washington he's wide
football
open,
team,
oh,
indeed.
Oh, get it, catching. Run, boy, run.
Nice TD, Jonaas.
Oh, they brought back the throw up the arms. Our first team celebration.
Okay, what's this? All right.
What the heck are they doing? It's the team celebration, first off, and there's only two guys.
There's only two men. I see it.
It looked like he was convulsing. He caught it one-handed.
He had a stroke in the end zone.
Yeah, right, dude? It looked like he was not. What is happening?
And apparently he's having a grand mal seizure
right,
in the end zone.
Dude, like, he just was convulsing. It's crazy.
It was a cute little bunny hop.
Yeah, it was. It was a nice little bunny hop. So let's see here. All right.
Can he run it? He cannot.
He cannot run it.
Yeah, Jonaas, this is good. This is good. I remember this, man.
Yeah, it allows for a lot of bant, dude, because there's not a lot of... I mean, the Browns ones, I tend to do a little bit more talking about actual football, you know?
Not anymore, you don't.
It's all gone, dude.
Sorry. We're definitely done with that joke. You ever had a grand mal seizure?
Nope.
Nope, me either. Bant.
I hope I never have to experience that.
No, I hear it sucks, dude. I hear it sucks.
Oh, he just, like, gently caressed me and laid me down on the dirt. He was like, I'm going to tackle you now.
Uh-oh, at least he let you know, man. That sounds like consensual. Consensual tackling.
Nope. That's not what I do. I will punish. Why do I have to punt this year?
Okay, punting mechanism is still the same.
Yeah.
So it seems like the mechanics have lasted.
Oh, the game is the exact same. They change like the layover on it. You know what I mean? Like it looks a little different, but like.
So did you get the super extensive mutt collection mode edition?
The super pay for fake things mode? The pay for fake cards I can't actually touch in real life mode?
Wow, is that how you feel?
Yeah, I think I got some free cards just for pre-ordering. Right now we're playing on the, I pre-ordered the game, but they, EA Access gives you that 10 hours free. So that we're technically, we're like elite right now, dude. We're like, no, anybody who pays $5 gets it, dude. It's not.
We're elite.
Well, here's what's cool about it is when you have EA Access, it gives you 10% off the game, which is basically $5.
Boom.
Well, then you, and then, but the 1 month to subscribe is $5. So essentially, I paid full price for the game, but then I get it a week early.
But don't you get, like, other EA properties for free
as
well?
Yeah, so for, like, this month, I can download whatever other games are free. I don't know.
So that $5 is really, like, working overtime for you.
Oh, yeah, dude.
You just don't play
video
games.
I mean, they say it's in the game, and it's inside me. Oh, at least he's like, let my momentum carry me to the edge, and then I'll just... slightly step out of bounds for you.
They don't have our the other Browns uniforms at all. I really expect you to like come out with, like, what's the other Browns colors? Like the orange and
They just actually changed their uniforms again this year. Oh, good snaps. But they still look exactly the same.
What do you? How did they change them if they look exactly the same?
They changed them a few years ago, and they put Browns on the leg of the pants.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think they took it off. that's like, dude, we changed it.
That's how they changed it, by making it less.
Dude, I don't aesthetically pleasing. Understand what they. Oh my god.
Naked Mayfield, dude. That's a big snack. I mean,
yeah,
that's
dude,
a big sack.
Yeah, it was. I'm gonna kick a 47-yard field goal.
No, dude, can you make that?
Maybe.
Are you sure?
Nope, I shanked
it. Oh, Joni.
I got a flag. They roughed the kicker.
Oh, dude, that's a first down.
Might be.
Oh.
What is it, offsides?
I don't know.
Oh, roughing the kicker. It is a first down.
Heck yeah,
Heck yeah, that ish, dude, man.
Dude,
I honestly think that's the first time I've ever had that happen in the history of me. Like
in the history of, oh, man.
Like, I don't think I've ever, like, I have got a roughing the kicker call because I used to try to rush back and kick, hit the kicker every time.
Yeah.
But I don't think I've ever had a roughing the kicker. Maybe that's the new thing, like last year where they'd give you face mask penalties every 5 minutes. Do you remember that? We just get
constantly.
And it was great. I was like, oh, that's cool, dude. I'll take a free 15 yards. I'll never not take a free 15 yards. I'll call a timeout because I'm a D. I just want to extend this just
no,
a little bit.
No, Jonas, you've already killed them.
I mean, no. I haven't scored in a bit, dude. I missed a field goal. I threw an interception. Get out of here, dude. Bring the team in.
All right, what do we got? What do we got for the last one?
Please be new and different.
All right. It's patty cake.
Rock, paper, scissors. And he's saying, don't do that. We got to play a game.
He's like, guys.
He says, Noah, we are going to play it. And he's like, forget you guys. Coach is going to be mad.
What? That's why? Okay. You know what?
What, dude?
I was entertained by that.
Were you?
Mostly because I was confused the entire time. I wasn't sure if it was Rochambeau or Down Down Baby.
What the hell is Down Down Baby?
Down Down Baby.
Gosh dang it. My wife roller coaster. Doesn't love me anymore. That's what he said when he lost.
Street Sweeper Baby.
Oh, yeah.
Pop Ready to Let It Go?
Yeah, dude, I guess so. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, Jonas, I guess you would have had to grow up with girls.
So, the first one we won, dude. We're 1-0.
The first one we won.
Look at that, dude. They had more rushing yards than
we did.
We're trash, dude. 31-13, so.
For your face.
But, you know, that is all time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe. If we've already done that, this guy, he does Twitch.
TNT Dynamite, I'm on Twitch every single day. Probably at 10 o'clock Central AM. TNT Dinomight _ Crazy Town at twitch.tv.
Awesome. Well, keep on watching for more Madden 21 for Jonas.
TNT.
We'll catch you on the next one. We are out.